teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. Well, the daughter came home one afternoon and indeed it stopped to pay. And she said, Mama, I got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dress is way too high. And it's reported you've been drinking and are running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the Secretary Harper at EPTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. She walked up to the blackboard. I can still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of eyes whenever he's away. Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And should it Etta Jones be told to keep her when the shades are pulled completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you smell Shirley Thompson's bed, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. The team my mama sucked into the Harper Valley PTA.